Hello friends, once again welcome back to another new video from Health Antique. Today in this video we are going to see that how to culture moina easily at your home. So before we begin, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and also don't forget to enable the bell icon to see more videos just as like this. So without wasting any time, let's start now. First of all, you have to take a few moinas, that is the starting culture. I have taken about 10 to 20 moinas in this glass tumbler, and you have to take some moinas in a glass, and it is very difficult to see them because they are very very small. I don't know whether you are able to see them. You can see some moinas at the corner, they are moving constantly. And the next requirement is a plastic bottle, just as like this. You have to take a decent sized well cleaned plastic bottle, just as like this. And now you can add water into the container, and now I am going to add about 3/4 of the container with drinking or pure water. Okay, after adding the water into the container, now you can transfer the culture which we have already taken in the tumbler, and now I am going to add the culture into the container. Okay, now we are going to prepare the feed for the moina culture. Okay, now what I have is yeast. I am going to take a little bit of yeast. It is better to use this type of yeast rather than using powdered yeast. I am using this type of yeast for culturing moina. And now I am going to add a little bit of water into the container, into the tumbler, and leave it aside for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you can see that your solution will be little more turbid and it will look like little starchy. And now what you should do is you have to take a spoon and then you have to dissolve the yeast into the water. Okay, now your solution will be exactly looking like a starchy solution. You don't have to pour this solution directly into the moina culture. You have to filter this. I will show you how to filter the solution and use as a feed to our moina culture. You have to take a cloth just as like this, and then you have to pour the yeast solution into this, and the solution after filtering should be good to use as a feed for your moina culture. Now you can see the undissolved yeast in the cloth. You don't have to pour it directly because the undissolved yeast will damage the water and it will kill your moina culture. Okay, now you should add about 2 to 3 teaspoons of yeast solution into the container. You should add until the color of the water changes into a little bit of turbid color. Okay, now what you should do is you should take a cloth and you should seal the container with that, and you should always do this for the better growth of your moina culture. Okay friends, this is how I used to grow moina culture. It is a very good feed for your fish. Once again, thanks for watching and have a very wonderful day, guys.